weather anywhere, anytime by downloading the Fox 6 Storm Center app. It is free for Apple and Android devices.
Up in Manitowoc, quite the scene. A car is pulled out of Lake Michigan after sitting there for several days. We told you about how it ended up there. It was when a 50-year-old man lost control of his car while driving in the snow. Police say they are used to seeing a higher number of accidents during the winter months because of the snow and ice out there.
This is a pretty unique event. We get a lot of crashes early on in the winter season. But in 20 years, this is the first time I saw a vehicle actually drive off the roadway and end up in Lake Michigan.
The incredible thing is that man was able to get out of his car and escape with only minor injuries. He was cited by police for driving a little too fast in the weather conditions.
You know, there were a lot of